Hello, in this video I'm gonna show you my printout of Prinsess Leia. It's a model available from Gambody and I'll show you the model in great detail, so stick around. So this is a model of Prinsess Leia. As she was a slave in the movie The Return of the Jedi. He was captured by Jabba the Hutt and was portrayed in that movie in this costume. And here she has the weapon she used to battle herself out of the way when she got rescued. But it was quite a nice model and I tried to emulate the skin color as best as I could. It's quite difficult to get good skin color, but I tried to, and I did some weathering on the model as well and emulate the colors in the costume as well, as close as I could. But let's switch over to the closer camera so I'll show you a little bit more. So here's the model. It's always difficult to get the skin color correct, but I did quite a lot of sanding on this model to make the skin smooth. As you can see, you don't see any layer lines anywhere. It's very difficult to see this is 3D printed. I spent quite a lot of time doing sanding on this model and then painting, and doing the weathering is a little bit like dirty on the arms and here to get some shading in the model. And it was good fun, and I was spending a lot of time sanding. As you can see, it's everything is very smooth and you can't see any like layer lines on even the top parts of the shoulders and the arms. It's just very smooth. So this was quite a lot of work doing this model. Probably 10 hours of sanding and priming and sanding and painting then. And it was good fun nevertheless. So that's a model of Leia, and it's always difficult to get the eyes correct. I was having difficulty to get correct eye portrait of the eyes, but it's difficult. So tiny detail with a small brush to get the eyes good, but it's like staring into the void with his eyes. But it's difficult, like I said. This was my video on Princess Leia. It was quite a lot of sanding to get this model right, because it's all skin color. There's no texture in the clothing or such. It's just very smooth skin all over the model, but it was good fun nevertheless. So I'm Martin and this is 3D Printing Iceland. If you like what I'm doing here on the channel, please like this video and give it a comment and subscribe, and there are some links in the video description to support the channel if you want to. But for now, I thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next one.